Hi everyone! Hello guys! Hi everybody! Welcome guys! Welcome back to another video. My name is Oluchi Lloyd. Oh my god! Guys, it's been a while. I never upload a video here. I think up to 2 weeks now. I don't know. Is it up to 2 weeks? Maybe like 2 weeks. I never uploaded a video this place. Oh my god, I'm sorry about that. I know most of you guys has been like contacting me, but thank you guys for checking on me. Sorry guys, I've not been feeling well. I was a little bit sick, but now I'm healthy and strong. I was sick for at least I think 2 weeks ago now. It's about 2 weeks now I'm sick. Yeah, I've been very sick. If you are following me in the other channel, you just noticed that I've been sick and I was not trying to do much. You know, sometimes there's a time you need to give your body rest. There's a certain time your body is telling you to rest. You are tired, you need to rest the body. So I think that is what happened to me. Thank you guys for those of you who have subscribed even when I'm not uploading video. You guys are still subscribing. Thank you. I wasn't expecting that, but anyways, thank you so much for some of you who has been subscribing. Those new viewers all over the world, I thank you guys. You guys are very amazing. I hope you guys are, you know, I hope you guys are still keeping the hygienic by washing your hand, avoiding touching your nose, avoiding going to party, avoid going where there's a crowd of people. So guys, today I'm here with another video. I'm here to present another video to you guys. And today, this is a cream that I wanna present to you guys. I know this cream looks very huge. It's very huge. This kind of cream, if you are using it, if you know how to manage stuff, you can use this cream for like 6 months. Even 6 months, if you are the only one using it, 6 months. Yes, 6 months or even 1 year. Like me, not always I apply cream. If it's very hot, I don't apply, except if it's cold. You need something to keep you warm. So the cream that I want to present today, this cream is Nourish. This cream is Natura's. Okay, this cream is Nature. Is it not Nature? This thing is, this cream name, the name is Nature Signature. The name is Nature Nourishment. Nature Nourishment. That is the name of this cream. Nature Nourishment White Rose. Nature Nourishment White Rose is Signature Collections. I don't know if most of you who is staying in African country, you should know this company called Signature. I think this product is from them. So I tried to use this cream. I tried it during this winter period, but I never still abandoned my cream. I'm still using the cream that I'm using, but I tried this cream. This cream is Rose Flowers Water White, according to what they wrote here. Hydrating body lotion, and also it prepares you for your skin not to dry. Your skin will not to dry. This cream will make your skin not to dry, and also vitamin C, soft skin. If you need a soft skin, if you're one of those people who your skin normally dries, or you want your skin to be soft, I think this is one of the creams that are very good for you to apply. So guys, this cream, how to apply this cream is a lotion. You just have to grab it on your hand. What you have to do is to, you know, apply it gently and massage it on your body until it's completely absorbed. Sorry, when you grab it, you just pump it on your hand. When you pump it on your hand, you rub it. Okay, you're not just rubbing like this. No, you just have to take your time, massage it all over your body. And guys, the way I like to apply my cream, I don't know if you guys know about this method. I like my skin to be wet before I apply cream, or even if it's not wet, maybe my skin dry off. I like to mix water with my cream. I don't know, for some reasons I like to mix water with cream. I don't know, that is how I like to apply my cream. I don't know about you, but it doesn't mean that you must do my own method. You have to do yours. So I'm sure it helps the skin to moisturize and shine for some couple of hours. I have a friend of mine who does that. I learned it from her. Anytime she applies cream, she likes to put water first on her. So that's my friend, like to put water. After she apply water, some amount of water on her, some water on her palms, she will now pump the cream on your hand and rub it. And that's my friend. She have a very nice, beautiful skin. I thought that is where I learned it from. She got a very beautiful skin, black beauty. And also, always her skin is always shining. There's no time you see her skin dry or like not shining. She have a very beautiful skin. So I think that's what that does a lot, which I don't know where she learned it from, but I learned it from her. So this is how to apply this cream. Apply it daily. Needed to help your skin stay moisturized and soft. Your skin will stay moisturized and soft. Your skin will stay moisturized and soft. That is what this cream does. This cream is a cream that you, when you want to apply it, you have to massage it truly, gently. Don't do this way. Just massage it, rub it, make sure everything goes until it's completely absorbed. When it absorbs on your body, when you absorb in your body, I don't know, yeah, when it absorbs in your body, is it in or on anyone? So when it absorbed in your body, you are good to go. You massage it gently until it's completely absorbed in your body. How to apply this cream? This cream is like, okay, I've said how to apply. And also caution. They say caution. They also wrote caution. They say avoid with contact with eye. If does that rest truly with water, do not try to put this cream anywhere close to your eye. But if it happens that this cream goes anywhere close to your eye, you have to rinse it immediately with a water. Rinse it with a water so it doesn't affect your face or it doesn't affect your eyes. How to store this cream? You have to store this cream in a dry and cool place. You don't just keep it anyhow. You store this cream, you store it in a dry place, okay? Store in a cool or dry place. In a cool or dry place, that is how you, where you can store this cream. That is where you can store this cream. So guys, this is what this cream does, okay? Is what this cream does. Is from Signature Products. I know their product, I know it's always, not that I'm doing advert for them, guys, I'm not advertising for anybody, but I think I've been using their lipstick and their eyebrow and all that. I've been using some of their makeup. That is where this particular cream come from Signature. Look at it, guys. Let me show you guys. I hope you can see it very well. See it is very huge. If you buy this one, this skin will last you forever. This kind of the cream I like. I don't like those small cream. Before you know it is finished, you run out of cream and you start to look for them everywhere and there. So this is Nature's Nourishment Cream. Nature Nourishment Wild Rose. Nature's Nourishment White Rose from Signature Collections. So this is how this cream works for. This is what this cream does. So guys, it helps you with it contains vitamin E and also softening your skin. So if you want to apply it, you can apply it twice in a day, morning and night. So you can apply it morning and night. It helps your skin to moisturize and be soft. It helps you for moisturizing and softening your skin. Softening and moisturizing your skin. So thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I think I have to stop here for now. If you have any question you want to ask regarding this cream, don't feel free. Yes, feel free. Feel free to leave me your comment below. Like this video, share, and subscribe. Subscribe to my channel. So, but guys, anyway, I'm so surprised that most of you are still, you know, subscribing even when I'm not uploading a video. Okay, I really love that. You guys are very amazing. All these days I've been very sick, and apart from sick, I've been busy with a lot. My hands was like full. I've been sick for 2 weeks, and I'm trying to upload the video in the other channel as well, and I've also been doing live on Facebook. That is a lot. So far so good. I'm here, I'm back again. So I will be bringing you guys more video review. This cream will last you for a long time, and it's softening your skin. It's gonna soft you and moisturize your body for the whole day. Trust me, you guys know. So this is how it is inside. Okay, this is how the cream looks like. Okay, so how to apply this? Oh, heavily. It smells so heavily. Oh my god, this is so good. They say it's a white rose. I think maybe that's why it's smelling so good. Oh, this cream is boom. Guys, this cream is boom. It smells heavily. This cream smells heavily. I so much like it. So how to apply? When you take it, you rub on your hand, then you take it, you rub, you massage gently all over your body. You just have to massage it until it absorbs in your body. Till the cream absorbs in your body. Oh my god, this cream is good. I so much love the odor. The odor is very, very amazing. Oh my god, I love this cream, guys. Oh my god, the smelling is so good, guys. The smelling is so good. I won't lie to you guys. To be honest, the smelling is so good. Wow. I like it. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, share the video, like, comment, do whatever you like to do. Comment below, but not root comment. Ask questions. Anyway, this channel is like, this is a channel where I don't have stress about the comments. People always ask questions, appreciate what I'm doing. They're always asking questions, appreciating. You know, you guys comment are so nice. I won't lie. You comment so responsible. You comment so educated. You ask questions like, I'm like, not like the other channel, this particular channel. Oh, guys, you guys are very, very, very awesome. So I would love to stop here for now. Let me know what you think below, and stay blessed. Bye. 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 Bye.